I got two packs in today. First one's from Mabek 1, I think. I'm not too sure about this one, so if this is your work, please PM me. Really nice stencils, really detailed. Which one's my favourite? Yeah. Good stencil work. If shit I can do. Some tags. Dime stencil. Team Sours. Man, this is a really sick character. Really good that. Second pack is from Seaz. So yeah, this is absolutely huge. So getting to this pack. This is their first character. It's like gold long hair. Really nice look at this one. Really like that. They should send me a collab. I hear sadness inside you. Another one, really like that rabbit character. I hear sadness. This is probably my favourite sticker. Really nice. Loads of really good spray paint backgrounds on these. Yeah. And then this is loads of these rabbit ones, which are really, really sick. Probably one of my favourite characters that I've seen around at the moment. So yeah, I'm really happy to get a trade with her. Another collab. If you're watching this, can I please keep two collabs? You said that I can keep one, but can I keep two, and then I'll send you another two that I make. Some blanks is really appreciated, especially at the moment. I've only got one sheet of sticker paper. So what I'm probably going to do is I go on holiday next week, and I'm going to get sticker paper before then, so I can make stickers whilst I'm away. And then when I come back in like 3 weeks' time, I'll make up Seaz Pack, Mabex, and Geno's. And I'll send them out once I get back. So yeah, I'm sorry about that wait, but there's not a lot I can do. Alright, thanks for the packs, really sick.